I'm standing in what was formerly Ebrington Barracks, and it's now used for concerts. And there's a big memorial here to World War II, Battle of the Atlantic. Aye, there's the open space that you see concerts at. It was the drill square of the barracks, and the walls are all round it.